Ricardo. Ricardo.
Ripley, the Isidora blast took out the orbital stabilizers. We're about to fall from the sky. I'm trying to contact the Torrens, but the comms are still locked. The ambulance you just docked is screwed. The Torrens is our only way off this. The broadcast from Valaine just updated.
Hello, Sevastopol. Can you respond? We just saw a ship blow on your starboard side, took out an entire orbital stabilizer array. We have no place to dock. Please, tell us what's going on in there. We can take survivors. I'll leave this channel open. Torrens out.
Tomorrow together.
The
this is Lambert confirming the delayed pickup of the refinery we're taking back to Earth. I've entered initial coordinates for the edge of the Epsilon Reticuli using the established haulage route. My next entry will be confirmation of our flight plan to the Sol system. Lambert, out. operator on the USCSS Nostromo, registering that all navigation beacons and Sol system coordinates have now been verified by Mother. Antarctica Traffic Control will get our call on October 22nd, or a few hours on either side. Signing off.
Good to see a friendly face.
altercation in the spaceflight terminal. Waits doesn't have our back. As of right now, no one hired as Sikhs and security is going on shift. We're cutting ties with the marshals and everyone else on station. It's time to take care of our own. I'm gonna find some place safe for everyone to hold up. Money's dried up here. We don't owe these people or nothing.
Dr. Morley, this is Marshal Waits. Make sure all your patients are prepped for the decommission. That means full documentation, personal effects, and any meds they'll need during the journey. I'm scheduling shuttles to transfer them to the medical ship for transportation. I strongly recommend placing the more volatile patients into early hypersleep prior to transfer. I don't want to hear your complaints. I don't have the manpower to guarantee protection for everyone if any of them decide to kick off. Farms or hypersleep, I don't care. Just get them subdued. That's just the way it's gotta be. Waits up.
Thank you. to the edge of the system. Reveline's giving me a list of stuff she says needs doing. Says Mother's not gonna let us hit the gas if we don't fix the secondary load unit. Hell of a lot of work for a routine flight. Dallas, if you somehow found the time in your schedule to listen in on this, Brett and me, we're doing double time. If you don't come good with the bonus, we'll be taking you to the Union.
Thank you. freezing up here. Kane asked if we could fix it so the heating came on before we get out of the old freezeritos. Parker said, no way, not our job. Next he'll be asking for monogram towels and a massage. So we didn't do that. We told him that. Brett, over and out.
sorry. You were right. I never should have come here. Please tell Beth and Heidi. Tell them that I love them more than anything. Oh God, I hurt so much. I found something, Anne. I don't know what it was, but I found it. That was Kobe. It's killing everyone. I have to tell someone. There has to be a record. I was so stupid, Anne.
serving Seeks and Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions.